We come with love and respect. If you can hear my voice and you can see my friends.
Wow.
That was her.
If you can hear my voice and you can see us, can you let us know? Can you knock for us? Could you whistle? Change the color on the desk from blue to either red or green, please.
So, Fred, I know that you enjoy it when people come and talk to you guys. I know that you all in here, you know me, pretty much spent a lot of time in here with you. So if you can, all these people that came here, they came here to talk to you. They want to hear whatever it is that you have to say. They want to get to know you. Not necessarily what you did to come in and get put in here, but they also want to know you for who you are. You may have done some bad things in your life. Maybe you shouldn't be in here, maybe there's reasons you are. But at the end of the day, at one point, you were a good person. So if you guys hear me, if you guys understand that, can you make it go to green for me, please? If you can understand that.
Do you like it when people come and visit you?
Is somebody in there, in that cell?
They put a flashlight in there.
Alright, so they're fucking out. Thank you, Brandon.
There was a tap.
So what? That feels good.
Yeah.
Like, Brandon, can you do me a favor? I know you like playing with that flashlight, buddy, but is there any way that you can turn it off for me right now?
So the flashlight is a normal magnet. You can get them anywhere. We use them. You can't just turn it off.
Thank you.
Slightly. Some people will say it's dealing with the potential drops that can maybe come on and off. So, but one of the interesting things is it's like when you ask for it to turn off and they do it straight away, it's like, things start to come more and more. Nothing's a coincidence. And when you're ghost hunting, it's painless, patience of hours and hours and hours waiting for that one whistle or that one knock.
Brady, can you turn your light on again? Can you confirm that for us? Even if it's just a little bit, just barely turn it on for us, so we know that you're in here. Thank you.